How do we even introduce this?
Oh, I'm hot. Seriously, you cannot turn that off.
Can you move in?
Mate, I'm in the fucking car. I'm so glad we're filming and not having the aircon on. This is a fantastic idea.
Just talk. Taylor's in the hospital. She's just had the baby about an hour ago, an hour and 20 minutes ago.
Brown hair, brown body, brown hair.
Basically looks like Lachlan but with blue eyes.
Oh, but apparently he's got a big dick.
He's got a massive penis, apparently.
So he's got a bit of crinoline in him then. That's wrong. So we are off to get some drinkies.
Mum and Dad are getting absolutely pissed tonight.
No, we're not. Look at that.
It's a car, wow.
No, there you dickhead.
It's a camera. I actually feel quite offended that they've made a group chat for when the baby's born and I'm not even in it.
but Harry and Jamie are.
Because they're the godparents.
Uh-huh. Pick full name, need. Pick full name, wait. Can we tell the rest of the family?
Oh, is that it? Wait. Oh, she's in tears.
Oh my god!
You can't look like Taylor when she was born.
Oh my god!
Move apart so I can see this.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Okay,
get off the dog. Get the dog off the
end.
I don't need a dog anymore.
Wow. Freaking hell, that was fast.
Okay, I'm going to be 2 seconds.
I don't even know what to say. Congratulations, of course, but holy. It does not feel real. And when am I even going to see it? And when are you out of the hospital? This kind of sucks because you made a group chat without me and I can't ask any questions. I don't know what's happening. I'm always left out of stuff. But the baby's name is Bodie Paul Callahan. So, next up, Taylor and Lachlan are getting married. And then it's no longer Taylor Marie Stewart, it will be Taylor Marie Callahan. And then potentially, I could get a girlfriend. Like, you know, just first base girlfriend. No. Here she is, good old grandma, seeing the baby for the first time. Hello, congratulations!
Hello.
Oh my god, someone's a little excited. I don't know if you can drink or not, but I get you some Smirnoffs. You've been honest? No, you don't have to skull it. It was just a drink to have. I was gonna ask Bodie, but you know, I don't think he can drink yet. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Oh, you're having one.
No, I can't. I'm still gonna breastfeed.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.